What's up, YouTube? Randy's in here with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening. My locals got another shipment of premium gold, but as I said before, it's a one mini box per person kind of deal. The Walmart and Target that are nearby, they don't have any yet, so still waiting on that. Probably try to get maybe like a whole box if I can. But yeah, many good reprints, as I said in the first two videos. And hopefully we can get a giant hand, which I'm really hoping for. Maybe Digustro. I don't know, just some really good stuff. So yeah, third box. I'm really hoping that the Target or Walmart that live nearby get their stuff soon, because I'd like to open more of these. But with the whole like just one per person, well, I guess it's per shipment though, because from my locals I've already bought two, and then I went to the other place and I bought one. So I don't know why they're doing it that way. I guess because everyone, so that everyone gets a chance, I guess, so there's not that one guy who buys like all the boxes and stuff. I don't know. Yeah, it kind of sucks. All right, so pack number one. Got Pleiades, Cosmo Town. Nice. Fairy Wind. Number 84, Pain Gamer. This is the new spider thing up here. Interesting stuff about that. And then we have a Dragic. I don't know how to pronounce that. Yeah. So pretty lackluster, to be honest. Really hoping for that giant hand. It's basically what I'm looking for. I heard it was short printed, so maybe I might not even get one. Black Rose. Got a Wicked Witch. Emergency Teleport. And Magical King Moonstar. And Maxi, nice. Nice. Alright. Last pack. Another thing that sucks with just being able to buy one box is that I have to make a video on just like one box, but I like to make one like with more than one box, so you guys like don't have to just see like only one box. I don't like seeing just one, like I like seeing maybe like two or three get opened at once, but at the same time they're short videos, so I guess there's a positive in that. And my camera just will not focus, there we go. Magister Paladin, Void Trapple, Monarch Stormforth, that's nice. And Tasukomo Slash. What the heck is that? Another Calcab. So yeah, nice little quick review at the end. Got Magister Paladin, Stormforth, Calcab, Black Rose, Emergency Teleport, Maxi, Pleiades, Fairy Wind, and then whatever this guy is. Cannot pronounce that man's name. And then we have Tsukumo Slash, Void Trapple, Cosmo Wicked Witch, Magical King Moonstar, Cosmo Town, and number 84. Kind of lackluster box, to tell you the truth. I was hoping for some better stuff, but there's some good stuff there, like Maxi, the Magister Paladin, all the good stuff. But yeah, if you, like I've said before, you want to build Cosmos or Burning Abyss, highly recommend this. Highly recommend it just in general, because there's some good reprints. You get lucky, like Giant Hand and Archfiend Eccentric and whatnot. But yeah, comment down below what you guys pulled. And yeah, I'd like to see and hear about them. Well, maybe you guys are having better luck than me. But yeah, thanks for all the support as always. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace.